It's been a week since medical interns in government hospitals across the country laid down their tools, demanding that the government clarifies on their allowances. The medics are contesting the 1 million shillings allowance they are currently receiving, which they say contradicts with the presidential directive, which stipulated that they should be paid half of the recommended pay for the fully appointed medical officers. If the presidential directive is implemented as demanded, it would mean that intern doctors are supposed to be paid allowance of 2.7 million shillings every month, intern pharmacists 2.7 million shillings, intern nurses 2.2 million shillings, intern pharmacists 2.7 million shillings, intern midwives 2.2 million shillings, and dental surgeons 2.7 million shillings. The Secretary General of Uganda Medical Association, Dr. Joel Mirembe, is concerned the government authorities are doing the contrary of what was agreed upon.
Let us start with 50% pay, which as leaders agreed to and promised that we shall also encourage the interns to agree to. Definitely, that came to pass in 2021 and they started paying them 50% of the pay that people with the same qualification were earning.
We wrote letters to Ministry of Health requesting them to have meetings with us to explain to us how they came up with this 1 million, and all was in vain. So right now what we request for, let them call us on the sitting table to find a way on how we can improve the interns' welfare.
Speaking to journalists today at Mulago Hospital, the medics asked for President Museveni's intervention, claiming ever since they laid down their tools, the hospital's management, where they were deployed, is threatening to cancel their contracts.
Medical interns are deployed to work, and an industrial action is legally accepted by law in Uganda. So they should be accepted and allowed to have their industrial action peacefully and should not be violated by being pushed out of their residences, by being pushed out of the hospitals, or whatever they are staying for the time they are doing their internship.
The money we are having is not able to sustain us. We are very far, you know, very, very, very scattered at different, you know, internship they post you at a very new environment, not where you grew up from, not the environment you understand. So the expenditure is quite high. So denying us the right to industrial actions, denying us the right to the basic needs we need to sustain ourselves.
Medical interns are subjected to a one-year mandatory placement in hospitals to get permanent practicing licenses for their respective professional bodies. The strike by medics leaves the government's regional hospitals in a crisis because they play a great role in helping the fully recruited government medical workers to offer treatment to Ugandans. Report by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.